Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be showing you guys how you can effectively manage an agile sprint and milestone using Taskade. Now we all know that many product and engineering teams work in sprint cycles to keep an efficient schedule, but planning sprints can be time consuming, which is why we think that by using Taskade to manage your sprints, teams are actually better off to complete goals faster. Let's jump right into it. Now Taskade offers you two ways to create a sprint or a milestone planning project. Now if you'd like to dive into creating a custom tailored sprint project, you can start by a blank project and create a project from scratch. But if your workflow is pretty simple, you can also go to tasksade.com/templates and use our premade agile sprinting template and edit it from there on out. If you're creating a new project, however, keep watching this video. We'd first recommend creating a new workspace for your sprint and then adding your team to it. Then we move on to adding subspaces within these workspaces to organize your work by individual sprints or categories like ready to do, in progress, done, and backlog. Now in each subspace, you can separate projects to add tasks assigned to specific teams. So as your team makes progress, you can stay updated at every single step. We also offer the option to add due date ranges and a handy chat board for you to effectively keep track of the completion of tasks by specific dates and also quickly communicate with your team members should the need arise. Now, once completed, you can also add your current project to templates in Taskade to keep using it for future sprint and milestone projects that are specifically tailored to your team and to your workflow. We also recommend keeping track of your project's progress by either going to the roadmap section within the workspace or cycling between different views within a project to visualize and analyze data better. Well, what are you waiting for? Feel free to check out Taskade from the link in the description below, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Leave a like and subscribe if this helped you, and thank you for watching.